As a charity, we are facing massive, massive challenges. Youth provision across the whole country has been cut. So we have this massive challenge to continue giving all young people the DOV, the opportunity to do their DOV.
We're very well aligned with the DOV and a pretty good fit, but there are three pretty overriding reasons why I think it focuses where our support is. The first is that the DOV is non-judgmental, it's open to everybody, it's a level playing field. Currently, the opportunities gap between those who are advantaged and those who are disadvantaged isn't closing fast enough, and we want to be part of a team that closes that gap. When a CV comes into us, if someone's got a DOV award, it indicates to us that they have got good self-discipline, they've got good self-motivation, it differentiates themselves from other people, and this is the sort of person that we want at RSM. So commercially, we see the DOV award as being very valuable to us as a firm. And I think, thirdly, the DOV acts as a sort of catalyst for us and helps us align our business ambitions with our social ambitions, which to us is very important that we get both of those factored together. And that's why, for us, the DOV is a perfect partner and one who we just love to support.
The incredible thing about RSM in this year in particular is that we started our DOV Diamond Challenge. So if you've never done your DOV, if you're one of those people who say, oh, I wish I'd done my DOV at school and you haven't, this was the year to do that. And RSM have signed up 850 of their staff. They are the biggest corporate that's done that in the whole of the charity. They've so far raised about £50,000. So it's just been an incredible year. And a huge thanks to everyone at RSM for that, because it's been fantastic.